So how far did you end up making it before you went to bed?
Just before finishing section A.
Oh, with all the stars.
I'm done with section A, Carl.
Did you do the messenger cam?
Yes. That was pretty tough. Those Tetris puzzles are nightmarish.
Dude. Some of them are like very easy, and then you walk into the next one, it's like.
Yeah, no, I sat for about 45 minutes doing those.
Sometimes your enemies can be your friends.
Is that the puzzle's name? Or did you literally just say it?
No, that's a hint.
Oh. Oh, I'm guessing there's a turret and there's mines walking around.
That's the electric thing. In order to get this fucking star, it's over a wall that I can't seem to get to, but I think what I need to do is place a box on these motherfuckers.
Probably.
Here's a box.
Don't you like it when you find casual boxes? Wait, you can't climb with a box, so how the hell am I supposed to get the box up there?
Haha! Get the fuck out of here! So what do you use these platforms for? Magic. I haven't done 6 or C, it's like not really sure.
Cause I just picked up a platform.
A gene.
Wait. Oh, you can't even, I don't know.
Beyond sight, Carl.
Oh, that one. That's the second one that I told you. There's absolutely no way I see how someone figured that out. Nope. There's something on top of the pyramid, though.
Faint glimmer. Lasers everywhere.
Caaarrlll-Sama. I have an idea. Okay, I think I know what to do.
I think you don't know things, Carl.
Well, I might not know things, Cam. What am I doing standing here? Oh, yay, yay. What? Why did the... Oh, I stood too close.
This trial seems impossible to overcome. Have no fear. Return another time, and the answer may reveal itself.
The answer is easy, I just messed up the recording. You shut the fuck up.
I don't believe you, Carl.
Listen here, Cam.
I don't believe you, Sorrel.
Jump. Oh no!
Jammers.
Banana Jammy. What? That won't be high enough for that, will it? Okay, I know what to do.
Your wisdom grows, but be wary of temptation.
I know where that star is. I have no idea how I'm gonna get it. Yeah.
Is there somebody else in the jungle with us?
Nope.
Because I heard someone say just now.
Yeah, it was me. It was me.
Oh, that did not sound like you, Mookie. Not at all.
Oh, I see.
Smart how they've made the stars only accessible, like in a lot of cases anyway, by using their laser sources from other puzzles. I do get pretty, I must say, I fucking dig it.
It makes you think.